Right, next one. Side trading, which I bought this because I bought it from Toys R Us, and Luke decided, what the hell, I would buy one of these. Yeah, I actually good at this one. Yoshi's Island DS, a really hard Yoshi's Island game, which is quite challenging. But I'll get back on it at some point. WarioWare DIY, which is do it yourself. Yeah, I'll get the WarioWare Touch soon when I get to 10-pound note or the Professor Walker the DS. Anyway, moving on. Pokemon Mystery Dungeon Explores the Sky, which I got Explores the Darkness here. And yeah, if you saw my Christmas video, part 7. Sly Classic Collection, which unfortunately the box of this is kind of a bit bumpier, which I don't know what else it's like. Oh yeah, I bought this for CEX, but it's not pretty good condition as from like manual and no instruction book and no health and safety, which is a bit of a shame. Yeah, I actually got this. It's like I got Super Mario All Stars built into it. Super Mario All Stars with the Super Nintendo system right here. And yeah, quite cool. Mario & Luigi Partners in Time. That this is the second Mario & Luigi RPG game, which is my favorite. Mario Kart DS, which I came with a bundle with a old DS, in fact it's broken right now. And yeah, I quite like it, I enjoy it. Which I got a new friend code at Friends and their DS. New Super Mario Bros., which you could call it Super Mario Bros. 5, which is the next Super Mario Bros. Game. Kingdom Hearts 358 for 2 days. Which, if you saw my Rex's birthday 2009 video in part 5. Solid Colors for the DS, and I also own this for the Nintendo Wii. If you guys don't know what this is, so when you see it on the Christmas 2010 unboxings, part 2, and part 1. And I got another Kingdom Hearts game on the DS. Kingdom Hearts Recoded. In fact, the sprite of cutscenes looks like an RPG like Sonic Chronicles. Yeah, I can't wait until Kingdom Hearts 3D come out. Mario World Coach, which I haven't played that yet. Circuit Single Stars Racing, which I also got this on Nintendo Wii and Xbox 360 because I'm lucky. I'm lucky. Mario Slam Basketball, yet again, my favorite. And then I have one American game, Dragon Ball Oranges, which I'm suck at this. I'm sorry. But I'm not usually good, not good at it. Guess that's why I'm not good at it. So, Pokemon Mystery Dungeon, Blue Rescue Team, which I got the Blue Rescue Team, which I don't have the Red Rescue Team. I will get it at some point, but right now, no. So, as I got the Pokemon Mystery Dungeon Spoofs this time instead. Next, Zelda Spirit Tracks, which I will get back on at some point, but right now I'm on a guard, so it's really hard. But one thing I don't like about this game is that I got upset whilst I'll give my friend Isabel a message. Super Princess Peach, which I finally found a cartridge of the game. World Super Wi-Fi 2, which the game card is got damaged, but I don't know why. Still. Wario, Master of Disguise, same shiny cover as from the Kirby Superstar Ultra, but I like this, but it's really hard. And finally, one of the most hardest game of all time, Raven Raven Rabbits. Now, I really can't get on this version because I haven't got the final boss yet, so I'll pick up a Wii version at some point. So yeah, that's it for my DS collection. A whole ton of these. So yeah, I'll get the three, four DS games remain, or five, because I'm a fan of DSs. First one I need own was The Princess and the Frog for the DS, and also the Nintendo Wii, which I quite like the fan of The Princess and the Frog film. Second, Mario vs. Donkey Kong 4, which was Mini Land Mayon, which I'll show you the demo of the video. Three, just give me a second. No, I don't want to see that TV, but moving on. Let's think. Oh, well, we only want to touch. Yeah. And fourth, which is Star Fox Command. And finally, let's think again. Dragon Ball Origins 1 UK version and 2. Because, like before, I hate the American version cover. Because the title went wrong. I hate that title screen. Anyway, thanks for watching, guys.